small birds were lining the bleak autumn branches, preparing to fly to a far southern shore. When the tinkers made camp at a bend on the river, coming back from the horse fair in Ballinasloe. Now the harvest being over, the farmer went walking all along the Fail River, the borders his land. And 'twas there he first saw her, 2 weeks fire, light and water, the tinker man's daughter, the red-headed Anne. Next morning he rose from a night without slumber. He went straight to the father and he made his case known. And at a pub in Listowel they struck out a bargain: to the tinker a pony, to the daughter a home. Where the trees cast their shadows along the Fail River, the tinker and the farmer inspected the land. And a white gelding pony was the price they agreed on, for the tinker man's daughter, the red-headed
tinker man's daughter.
on a farm on its banks lives a bitter old man. And he swears by the shotgun that he keeps at his bedside, that he'll kill any tinker that comes on his land. And yet, when he hears iron-shod wheels crunch on gravel, or a horse in the shafts of a bright caravan, his day's work tormented, his night's sleep demented, by the tinkerman's daughter, the red.